And my adept dodge ain't gonna send other people flying for the most
Yeah.
part.
Oh, perfect. Base camp.
Damn it, I forgot to eat.
Where the fuck does he spawn on this map?
Four? Jello said the waterfall area.
Yeah, I don't remember what the number was.
Oh, three.
Three, okay.
Oh, well, here I go.
Yeah, he's
down,
here.
Down the slope.
Oh, I'm going. Zip, zap, zoom, and bop. Well, I had an uncle named Stewie. He used to sell bicycles. Oh, he's got conches on him already.
Yeah, there's one on his tail, actually.
Yeah.
Is he the only monster that's done that so far?
Yeah.
Wait, what the fuck happened there?
The fuck? Oh, I'm wearing my conch armor too.
I bounced on the wing, that's what happened.
Damn, he cut me off from the
Oh, come on, Conchu. Why are you protecting him?
Because he's the intelligent Malfestio.
Oh, I forgot to bring bitter bugs.
What? How's that not a red yet?
I don't know. It's been a lot of jump attacks. Let me yell about it.
Oh, he just fucking wasted that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Come on, man. That head is not in a good spot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna work on his tail.
Sorry, yeah, not me.
It's all good. Working with what we got.
Oh, here goes his tail.
Nice.
And here we go. Here comes fun time. Ooh, nice running, man.
Fun time indeed.
Definitely fun time, yeah.
Thought he was gonna do something. KO.
KO. Oh, wow. Start working on his wing.
He's definitely eating this pizza today.
God damn. Sorry, Malfestio.
Fuck no, Ian. Sorry. Fuck this bullshit.
Yeah, not really.
Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry.
You guys aren't really sorry, are you? Nope.
No, it was a lie, bitch.
Yeah, fuck. Yeah, you got all of this with it.
Ah, fuck.
I just have to move control set.
Oh, shit! Oh, he didn't get anybody. Good. I'll show you how not sorry I am.
Oh, wow. Again? You're just asking for it now.
What's up, bitch?
There's a
trumpet. Oh. Good boy.
Is he in it? Oh yeah, okay, he is.
He's very intelligent.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's very intelligent.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. There you go. Damn, another KO.
Wow. These conchus are trying so hard to protect him, and they're like,
yeah, I know, right?
Master! Don't hurt him!
No,
okay, he's
no,
gotta be close to another ride.
Yeah.
Yeah, seriously. No, no!
No, 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 no.
I missed him! Somebody get him!
I'm out of stamina! Oh,
damn
it. I guess he would sleep in the nest.
Yeah, do you have files, Omega?
Yeah, I do.
Okay,
I'll let him go to sleep then.
Is that the nest? Yeah, that's the nest.
Mm-hmm.
Alright then, he's gonna eat the pizza. With an extra special seasoning right here.
That Brooklyn sauce.
It will be to die for.
Think he's sleeping already?
Maybe.
Wait, is he moving?
I don't know how fast he goes to sleep, actually.
He should be sleeping now. Oh wait, does he sleep up in a tree? Is there a tree up here?
I don't think
so. Okay, good, he's not. Wait, perfect.
Oh, he's gonna get it. No, cat.
No, it's a cat. It's a Meelix. It's a Meelix. Don't let him do it.
Fuck, it's like right near his tail.
Yeah, it is. Oh, nice. Wow.
Right in the face.
That motherfucker didn't even get a chance.
You like the pizza? You like the pizza?
Don't touch me, cat. Don't touch me.
He's rearing up. Yeah, you're in the way.
Yeah.
Fuck. the Brooklyn Rangers.
Oh no, he's thinking about it.
Yeah, let's jump with the egg.
I think I'm gonna make it in time. Whose skull is this? Is that like a Gen or something? It's fucking huge.
Yeah.
I think that's supposed to be... Wait.
Elementor.
Wait, wasn't it Lao? I think it was Lao.
Is that Lao? Really?
Oh.
Shit.
Not too early. Way too early.
I just followed because I was gonna jump.
Nope. Here we go.
Yeah.
And we don't drop the egg in this game, so...
Nope. Hold on to that.
Why didn't you hold on to it?
It'd be funny as shit if like Rathos was on top of that hill like yelling at us.
Yeah.
Now, see, he gave me a lot of stuff. That's what I'm talking about.
Didn't get that gold feather.
And
blue gold feather.
Oh yeah.
Oh wait, I got it in subquest.
Well,
I did too.
His size was 666.
Oh. We sent him to hell with that, yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Brooklyn was 666, goddammit.
The only thing I always remember about Lao is that for some reason he kept moving his mouth, like...
Yeah.
Mumbling
the whole way.
Like, why do I keep to walk in this path?
It's like what old people do when they don't have teeth.
Pretty much, yeah.
Somebody spawned with one.
Yeah.
You must be this in four.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder where the other one is.
Oh, that Mephisto looks small.
Yeah.
Get to hear that music though.
Yeah.
Give you the Brooklyn to the Brooklyn. Let's go.
Damn it, I'm missing this.
You bitch.
Oh, jeez, I just walked in.
Not done. I'm not done. I'm not done!
Oh, here we go.
Oh, okay. I thought he just missed.
Damn it.
He's so small, I can't get his armor buff. He gets his legs.
Oh, yeah. Might be tough.
What am I bouncing off of?
The wings?
His wing, probably.
His wings.
Dun, 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 dun. Go down. Here we go, good boy.
Nice.
Dun, 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 dun. No, that's it.
There we go.
Damn.
Take this Brooklyn boy.
The cat doing his job.
Oh my god, strike a switch axe is not fair.
Oh. Aww, damn it.
Damn it. I got knocked out of the area.
Shit.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice! Oh my god!
Wow! Right before he landed.
I've never seen that before. God damn.
That was cut.
He could get to smash that with his confusion. Sound like something broke, actually.
Yeah, I think probably a wing or something.
Oh, damn it. Did you really?
I'm whiffing. Oh, I guess I didn't. What is that blue aura that keeps going around? What is that shit?
That's
that's the bugs.
That's Chevy's bugs, yeah. Yeah,
the other one's here.
He's buffing us. Oh, just in time. Hey, what happened over there? Oh, that one looks a lot bigger.
Better stay over there till we're done.
Yeah, I'm done. He's about to get it. He's about to be done.
Oh shit, he moved.
The music does not stop.
The hotness.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
I missed! Fuck!
Oh, he left it there.
What? He barely touched me, man. Oh, my bad.
Me here.
What the? Give me your...
Oh my god. That was too good.
After this Brooklyn, I'm gonna turn in this tier.
Alright.
It's a subquest.
Come on, get paralyzed. Get paralyzed. Ah, damn.
Aww. I might wait it out, see if he gets paralyzed.
It should be close. Oh, definitely after this, right?
Ah, damn it.
Yeah, I wanted to know. Give me your... here.
There we go.
Fuck, I should probably turn this in.
Yeah, he's gonna die soon.
Hope I can carve him too.
Is that him making that noise? Woo!
I think so.
Damn. Brooklyn.
He keeps staggering.
Oh, running man again. He's got him again. We're not letting him
be. Oh my god.
Another running man? Jesus.
Aw, I missed that one shit.
It's two in a row. Another Lions Maul. Let's go, man.
Joplin's back.
Joplin's back! Oh, I just cocked the sword. Damn.
Damn, this... I mean, I thought the first one got the broken, but this one...
Yeah, the first one's still here, too.
This one just caught it even worse.
Damn.
So, what's the name of this quest? Insomnia, Meet Brooklyn times 2? Yeah, sounds about right.
Sup, Jesus?
Oh, Jesus!
Jesus!
Goku! This is that Malfestio was yelling just now.
He was begging Goku to come here.
He was. Goku!
Yeah, the other one, actually, yeah. He's still here.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Didn't even... Man so many times.
Yeah. No, wait, John, after you left, he just kept flinching. And then when he tried to get away, Running Man immediately...
Oh wow.
Yeah, it was.
Hopefully that subquest is worth it.
Monster One Plus for me.
Nope. Riven Fang, Monster One Plus, Monster King Bone.
Wow, yeah, I didn't get anything from him. It's, yeah, the Bone Plus, a Bloodrun Jewel.
Wow, what a worthless subquest.
Yeah, I would have just stayed for the Brooklyn Man. Damn. I did get a gold feather that time, though.
What that stage was? I guess.
Just to show your armor or whatever?
I could see it when they were wearing it. Like, there's nothing to block me from seeing it. Like, the first little town, they had the little spinning thing where, like, one person at a time got on there. And then they had, like, that big-ass platform in the like, that one castle we were in or something.
Yeah, the castle.
Like
that. Yeah.
But we fought a boss in there, and then they had that platform to go pose. I'm like...
Whoa.
What happened?
Cephalodrome looks really big beside Arsuris.
Yeah. Cello.
It worked out.
He did like a pound on the ground and it sent me flying straight into the...
Oh.
Straight in here. Like, go get him, Kyle. I had no choice. Get in there.
In the hell.
Actually, I wonder if the...
The gate?
You know. If the gate, yeah, is here.
Yep, it is.
It's not good for both of them, actually, but...
I'll fight Arzuras by myself.
That'll help out.
They literally got this. Oh, come on, Sephiroth. Oh shit.
Damn.
He can't come over here while he's on the ground, can he? That would be some bullshit.
Oh man, yeah, that would be...
ridiculous. What the hell is going on with this Sephiroth? He's going ham on me.
This Arzuros is a baddie.
Yeah, it is.
Crap, I didn't go aerial.
I didn't mute the button.
Wow, that gate did not last at all.
What the fuck? Here, and he's coming straight for you guys now. He's going right for Jello.
Freedom!
Freedom!
The leader was kicking my ass!
Well, this... Okay, this Sephiroth is pissing me off now.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I used to hit him out of the ground, I guess? Oh, shit. No, never mind.
Everybody get a ride on him?
Not yet.
Nope, we're not aerial, so that's all you.
Sounds like he's in pain, don't
he? Yeah.
I guess you guys can hit Arzuros while I'm on his back.
Oh, you fucker.
He's definitely gonna hit you guys.
God, he's coming this way? Oh shit, of course he went.
Damn.
Nice kid.
I think Omega's really had enough of Savage.
Yeah, no, man. I won't
he's dead.
He's dead? Nice.
Damn.
No, Arzuros shouldn't last much longer.
No, I was kicking his ass.
Ooh. Is that a drip?
Yep.
He's incisive, but I can't even see him.
Yeah, I
can't.
The arms are broken, which means he's probably almost dead. I can't see him. Oh, there he is.
Yeah. Here I am.
Savage Jones' body's blocking him. Oh, he's dead.
Wow. Yeah, I don't know why that Sephiroth just kept comboing me.
Damn, his face looks really fucked up.
Yeah, his face got fucked up, jeez.
He regretted comboing you, Omega, because you just went ham.
Look at his fucking face. Like,
oh.
I'm sorry.
Omega, why? Omega, why?
I always body this kid, man.
Alright, who's next?
That was fast, what the hell?
That was fast. And the gate is fucking fast as shit too, it's like useless.
Oh, Eodrome is here.
Man, this is like speed hunting, it's like, okay, now you fight next one.
Okay, fight him.
Oh, he moved, shit.
Immune to knockback, so that's bad for him.
Yeah.
That was fast.
Just like that.
Oh. Who else was next? A Lagombi.
Oh, this is gonna be annoying. He's gonna come in here with him, isn't he?
Yep.
Damn!
Arzuros already disappeared.
There he is.
Oh, Jello.
Oh.
Sorry.
No, don't do that. Don't do that move.
I get the orange note, my bad.
You can do the back attack. For the heavy
one. Yeah, I should.
Yes, true snow will save him.
Yeah. He's weak to that.
Lord knows we need all the help we can get. He's gonna last for fucking ever.
He'll last longer than Lagombi, maybe.
Yeah, he is.
Probably.
Oh!
Lagombi. Oh, fuck. Poison.
Here, somebody can get in this. The bear, who it is. Oh.
He said getting what? Damn.
Ooh.
Damn, he's just chucking them fucking snowballs at
him. Oh, shit. Poison in him now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, shit, shit. I got super pounded.
I got the ride.
Yeah. Okay. Legomi keeps chucking ice blocks at him.
I don't know where he's getting ice from inside dirt here. It's incredible. You can die at it. Come on, Legombi.
There we go. He's dead.
Damn. Okay, I think I do need to carve him. Well, we can lure him into the trap. Oh, fuck. Oh, good. No!
Rolly, rolly, rolly.
Ah, damn. Oh, come on, bitch.
Okay.
Yeah, go swing that way, stupid.
Lure him to the trap.
No! Oh wow, he didn't hit me with it. Alright. Come to the trap, man.
Oh, why did I take an energy?
Wait, what?
He's right.
Oh my fucking god.
Is that a Silverwind shit?
Yeah. Silverwind bullshit.
Yeah, you're not Silverwind. Go. Alright.
Come on, man. There we go.
Okay.
We'll take it anywhere we can get it, fuck it.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's nice. Paralyzed now? Damn. Brooklyn? Bulbadon just showed up.
He dropped from the sky.
Yeah.
Damn, they really are, like, making a speed hunt. I thought he wouldn't show up till after he was dead.
Yeah.
I guess it's not like that Palico one we did. Or Prowler.
No.
God, he's just getting the...
Oh. No! Not the poop! Oh my fucking god. Dick.
Die, 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 die. We need you to die.
Here comes this idiot. Oh my god. Go away, man.
The Gombi, why are you hanging on? Just die.
Damn, your drum died faster than this.
Oh, yeah. What hit me? Oh, the tongue.
What hit me?
Go away, man! What the fuck? You can die now. Legombi, I promise we won't be mad at you if you die right now.
Ooh, nice.
There we go.
See? I just had to let him know, like, we won't be mad. Go ahead and die. Uh-oh.
Oh. Okay.
Oh my god. Carving your cousin.
Don't worry, son. We're gonna kill you too. You went to Brooklyn so damn bad, you'll get it.
Oh yeah, I'll make sure of that. Okay.
Ooh!
That was perfect.
Damn, he got hit by the nine-file energy blader.
Damn. Instant trip. Sorry. Oop, my bad.
All good.
I get paralyzed. Come on, come on, come on. This is what you get?
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Why didn't you paralyze? Come on. Damn it.
Give me that ride, though.
God damn it.
Oh, I forgot I hate his fucking ride.
I'm gonna try to help you once he stops thrashing.
He doesn't stop thrashing.
Nope. Wow, he really doesn't.
I hate this ride. Ice after a mill. I hate that fucking ride. When are you supposed to hit him?
Maybe he couldn't even help because he just kept thrashing.
Yeah.
Move in.
Paralyze you, bitch!
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
You're more resistant to it or whatever.
Yeah, I think so.
Ooh!
Damn!
Energy blade! Again.
Damn!
It's like a flash of light.
I feel like he died faster than Legombi.
Oh, he did. Legombi, I don't know what was up with him.
Huh, Dagombi surprisingly is staying there for a while though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, I'm full. Okay, time to... Wait, actually, that shouldn't be called Energy Blade. This is Energy Pizza.
Yeah.
It's taking their energy away, though.
Pizza Blade?
Oh, you know what? Well, I guess it didn't even matter, because the gate really didn't last that long.
Oh. Yeah. Damn it. And I should have come with less inventory.
Yeah, I was geared up for war too. That was actually pretty fun. The most annoying part of that was fighting Cephadrome. Fuck him.
Okay, I thought Warren Charm. I'll take that.
I got one too.
Oh, and the Char Fang. Of course.
Of course. Why would you get anything else?
Oh yeah, that Cephalon was big.
Yep, new record.
Mm-hmm, silver.
Give me a they gave me a Time Worn Charm with Thunderlord minus one.
Well, because Gore has more defense. Like, overall, you're going to have more defense with that armor on than you would naked.
Yeah.
He doesn't have minus fire in this game, his low rank one.
Screw it, I'll just go naked.
Gotta go naked for the occasion, then.
Yep.
Something new here.
Who's first?
Volvidon.
Volvidon.
Okay.
I don't. Where does he spawn?
Isn't that where
he starts in three? The yeah. Cave.
Where Tetsu starts.
Fucking figures.
Okay, yeah, there he is.
Man, I really need to start using Misu Switch more. I made it and I have never used it.
Oh, that's really good. It is, man. All this water.
Every time I do a quest with a Switch X, I go with a cat. So it's like.
Running with the cat.
With the cat.
Stay running with that cat.
I mean, I'm definitely gonna reach a point where the cat is gonna be kinda useless, though. So.
Oh, shit. Damn, he sneezed far.
Good.
What the hell?
He tripped really badly.
He was trying to roll, and he got tripped out of it.
I got you.
That's how he falls when he's. Oh, he can't spit it like Silverwind can. No!
Is that right?
If it was, they didn't give it to me.
Ah.
Did it again.
Whoa.
Damn.
Yeah, I see him roll when. Yeah, exactly. He rolled the opposite direction. Oh shit.
Oh,
no,
fuck.
I didn't adept dodge that. God damn.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
that's correct.
Yeah. Ah shit. Wow.
Nice. Again. He keeps getting stopped from rolling.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he's actually giving it to me.
Yeah, he's not moving. He just gave up. He's like, just kill me, Brooklyn Rangers.
You have killed me four times already today.
You won't let me roll? Fuck this. Just do it. Finish it. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, keep critting. Yeah, fuck yeah. No. Weak ass armadillo, come here.
Bitch. Mighty.
Yeah, get mad about it, yeah.
Yay.
Nice.
Yeah, nice.
Got fucked up.
Wow.
Good fuck.
I think this Polvidon probably got the biggest book out of all the Volvidons we got killed so far.
Yeah.
Like, he couldn't even roll a single time because he kept getting hit back.
I swear he gave up, like, on the opposite end over there. He's like, "I'll just fucking kill me."
I know, I was dreading that ride and he just, like, stood there. I was like, oh.
Yeah, he definitely gave up on life there.
I choose death. Coming now.
Wow, this
is Malfestio. So.
Malfestio and Grugus start in the same area, right?
I don't know where Grugus starts in Jurassic Frontier.
Actually, he does. He starts in the same area.
Cool.
Yeah, I remember because I had to search for him on that one urgent in the village.
Have some fun.
Oh boy. Oh wait, he's landing right there. Nice. Oh no, he wasn't. He's close to it, but he's not.
Yeah, okay.
That was his guess too.
Well, we'll get to hear the hotness for however long. It's not gonna last very long.
Oh yeah, three different themes.
Oh yeah.
Get over here.
He's already raging. Jesus, what did y'all do to him?
Brooklyn?
Hey, Mr. Rage. Hey.
Rage over here.
Rage this way. Oh, please rage this way. He's got Wolf's Maw now, come on.
Did you just
land on it? Not like that.
Aww. Damn it.
You didn't land on
it. He needs to do that weird run over here. What?
Leave Jello alone. Oh,
hey,
come on, he's almost.
Why?
What the fuck are you hawking Jello? What the fuck?
Come on, man, there's a tasty trap.
Look at
here.
This.
He's
still
only
going
attacking
Jello.
Jello. Like, he really is only attacking Jello.
He's on the Nargacuga mode.
Hey.
Okay.
Look at this.
Through this.
We're gonna have to hit him. He's still only attacking Jello.
We'll save the trap for Garuga, I guess.
Yeah, but it's a pitfall trap.
Oh, right.
Can he not be pitfall trap?
It's like I don't remember what it is with him. That's why I never use it on him anymore.
Quick, someone info now. When can you pitfall trap Garuga?
Somebody on YouTube's gonna be like, "Oh, it's a oh wait, you guys did this last week."
So I can tell you anyway, though.
Yeah, exactly. There we go. This motherfucker.
You're gonna pay for that. You're paying for that right now, bitch.
Look at all these water effects.
Yeah.
Wanna hawk one person? You wanna hawk one person, bitch? Trash down here. Down here now. Trash down here, bitch.
Nice.
You're fucking dead.
It's true.
It's very true. All night, baby. All night, baby. Man, shut the fuck up. Ass whoop. Get it whoop. Yeah, what? What? You're dead. You're fucking
dead.
Oh my
god.
Yeah. This is what you get. This is what happens. Wanna attack one person, you little bitch? Fine. That motherfucker.
Oh my god.
What are you holding out? Oh, there we go.
I'm not.
It's like, that's why I didn't want to get the trap.
Oh, they don't affect him when he's in rage mode.
Garuga, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I knew there was something like weird with him and people.
Yep, it's one of those monsters.
Yep.
Good to know.
Oh, he definitely starts here, right?
Yeah, he starts here.
So. Oh, I'm just gonna pitfall him out the gate, okay.
Hopefully he doesn't rage as quick as Malfestio does.
I'm not gonna hit him. I'm not gonna touch him at all. I'm gonna let him get the trap.
Garuga at least doesn't really fly to move.
Yeah. He'll do like a backflip and then he'll land immediately. Mm.
Fucking Academy points, subquests, fuck that shit.
Yeah.
That's how all the Epicas are.
Yeah, it's so stupid.
Oh, man.
Wow. You guys are getting really close with these pitfalls.
Oh, this one's tiny.
Stay away from him. He might walk into it slowly.
Yes. Is that?
Yes.
No, no. What the hell? Oh, ooh, nice depth dodge.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
What?
He's going around the tree. You know he does this shit.
There we go.
He used to do that shit in Freedom Unite all the time. And he used to
By the way,
me.
He can only be pitfall trapped when he's not raged.
Oh, okay. Someone tell John to tell Omega to tell Jello to tell Real Boy that he can only be pitfall trapped when he's not raged.
Oh, we should have better than that flash bomb there.
Oh, yeah.
Get on the ground.
Yeah, let's get that tail when this ride's over.
See it, Red Apps.
Oh, went up quick.
Ooh, nice. A slash.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, all on that tail, too. Beautiful.
I'm bouncing like shit. Ooh, perfect. He's keeping it high up.
Yeah, I'm trying to reach the tippy here. There we go.
Ace. Shut up.
Oh, I ran out of energy charge.
He's raging now, so no one lay a pitfall trap.
Okay, alright.
I'll lay a spark trap, though.
Is that a pitfall trap? I can't believe you just laid a pitfall trap. Oh, he tried to run!
Damn.
He tried to run! And he got stopped immediately. Oh, I hope he doesn't crash into the trap, though. Oh, you bitch. It's not even like it matters. He's fucking... Fuck this. I ain't taking that antidote. Fuck that.
His face is right in front of the trap.
Yeah.
He's looking at it like, yeah, I ain't getting in that. You think I might, but I'm not.
Well, he really isn't. Damn.
Really wasn't. Good God.
He died on top of his tail. He's like, my tail.
Guess we gave him one of those Brooklyn things.
I think it was a broken.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Aren't those from Brook Lane?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, over there with Pictane and Kellery and Omagia and Kello.
Yep.
Oh, man.
That's like the Bizarro world.
Yeah.
It's like Bizarro Brooklyn.
That monster definitely get a Brooklyn. Definitely didn't get fucked up.
Nah.
He could move. He could move.
Why did anybody fight him?
Damn it, my wolf. Wolf's more run out.
Give it to me. Give me the goddamn plate. Medulla?
That's perfect.
Do you see him more?
But guys, why would they do anything else but hammer?
Oh my god. Fucking good.
He's going in on this fucking Bizarro.
God damn it, I mean to take
it. The team played minus 10, oh man.
Oh, it definitely is the. Okay, I got a Harmon, nice.
Yeah,
Harmonize 3.
Oh, wow. Is that the Zoning Horn thing with the double note?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what that does better than 2.
It probably lasts longer, the buff.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.